All right. Speaker.
Hello, sir.
Hello, John.
Hello, how are you?
How do we?
Senator, you're over here. Michael, you're right there.
All right. Trying to get this maybe orchestrated, right?
We got you where we want you.
Okay, sir.
His Excellency, the Secretary of the Navy, Will Ball.
Where are you? Will Ball's enjoying that job more than any man I ever saw in government.
Well, I know we're behind schedule already, but I'd like to open the meeting by thanking you two gentlemen for the spreading up at your 44th of INF. Most grateful for that. Hope it'll continue. But this, I'm going to turn to the subject of illegal drugs. You know, last week at the Coast Guard Academy, for the first time in the public, of the belief in a commission, a bipartisan commission that would have representatives from both houses and from the executive office here. I've asked Howard Baker and Jim Baker and Ted Meese and Colin Powell to serve as our representatives on that. But this would be a commission not to come back with an idea about the drug problem. I think it should be a commission to take a good look and come back with specific recommendations. Each one of you with respect to such a task force and your recommendations for our next steps together. At the same time, I thank you all for your cooperation. Agenda I want to discuss with him, focusing on human rights and regional conflicts, arms reduction, bilateral people-to-people exchanges. And I think we're prepared for a full and productive summit meeting on a number of important issues. One problem remains, however. I'm forced to leave Washington without the consent of the Senate to ratify the INF Treaty. And Bill, I heartily congratulate you on your joint efforts to secure the expeditious advice and consent of the Senate on the treaty. I know you've been working closely with George and Colin and Howard and others, and I want you to know that I've asked Howard to remain in Washington until the Senate completes its work, and hopefully he'll be able to join me in Moscow with the treaty headed verification about the weekend. But I'd welcome your thoughts, both of you, Bert Bardola, on your predictions on this.
Well, my predictions are, Mr. President, that we, in all likelihood, will be able to finish this.
A chance that
be done to me at all, but I believe it will be done. The calendar date line has never met in the meeting as far as this treaty is concerned. But the loose ends that were found through the course of the committee hearings, the armchair committee and the judges committee, have been tied down. The administration, due to the issue of